New this morning, a man is in the hospital after being hit by a DART train. This happened around 10:45 last night near the intersection of Pacific and Record Streets in the West End. The man was pinned under the train. Dallas Fire Rescue was able to free him. DART officials say that he was alert as he was taken to Parkland Hospital.